Right. So I want to change my weapon there. Well, I don't want to change my weapon, but I have to change my weapon if I want to learn new abilities. Did it automatically switch my materia? Did you figure out how that works? Ah, the deadly dodge.
Nope. I have no idea what I just selected there. She asked me about wearing different outfits for herself, and I don't know if I chose the right one or not.
I'm hoping they do give some DLC for switching clothes.
The watch is saying they're gonna step up their game.
Searching for candidates.
Hey there, Tifa. You need a helping hand?
Actually, I wanted to introduce you to an old friend of mine. This is Cloud. He's a merc.
You don't say. Well, we're always on the lookout for experienced fighters to help us deal with the bigger critters.
I'll take on anything. For the right price, that is.
Experienced and cocky, huh? If it's a challenge you want, I might have a few good ones. Your clients can fill you in on the details. Prove yourself at these jobs, and I'll see if I can't find you some more.
Thanks.
Candidate detected. Performing physical analysis. Sizable weapon. Excellent cardiovascular health and impressive lung capacity. Perfectly balanced muscle and bone structure. An optimal candidate! My name is Chadley. I'm an intern for Shinra's Research and Development Division. I hope you'll be interested in helping me with my research. Please accept this as a down payment. I would like you to set that assess materia in your equipment and use it to gather intelligence in battle. This data will help me to develop new types of materia.
I'm not interested in working for Shinra.
You should know that I work actively to undermine Shinra's efforts. I'm sure you of all people can appreciate the tremendous power of materia, as well as how it might be wielded against your corporate enemies. And if you later decide that I am not worthy of your trust, you can do what you do best.
I will hold you to that.
Excellent!
Cut off his head!
Together, so long as you deem fit. Once you've completed your task, please return and report to me.
And so, equip that forever?
What?
Whatever, he gave me some sort of material.
Oh, yeah, the sense. I don't think you need it forever. You just need to use it for now.
Please set the orb of assess materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel. Please set the orb of assess materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel.
You're gonna have to talk to your clients if you want all the details.
Is there a reason why there's an exclamation mark above it?
Half the boy, is it?
Yeah. Just means I have to come back later or
you
something.
You need to do the quest.
I hear you sell swords.
I think you need to equip the materia, go and scan some enemies.
Huh.
No monsters here.
Next item on the friends of.
Hey! Where'd you guys go? Come out. Oh, hey there! Is Marlene with you?
No.
Oh, okay. I was kind of hoping she could help me find my friends.
I know someone who can help you. This guy right here.
Really? Okay, let me tell you all about them. They have long arms and legs, and they're a little skinny. They like places where there's food, and nice people will give them treats when they ask. And small spaces. Oh yeah, and they're all cats.
I'm looking for cats.
They're friendly, so if you call them, they'll come running, all three of them. Find my friends, please. They love crowded places, like the road to the station. A lot of people stop to play with them there.
I found them all. Do none of these count? Really?
Factory's off limits.
Hey, the area around you, there are monsters on the plate.
I saw it first.
I got
it. Here, kitty, 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 kitty.
I've seen that monster.
If you think about it,
I found out the bomb reacted. If you were gonna come.
You can buy it from here now.
Hey there, welcome. Look around. Take all the time you need.
Was I lied to?
Why?
They like being in crowded places.
They're not that far back.
Huh. You said something about the train yard.
My sister on the
plate.
Does that mean there's a CD nearby? Yeah.
You have to talk to the guy.
Hey man, check it out. This song's pretty sweet, ain't it? You like it? You feeling it? Have a copy. Still rocking out to that song I gave you, bro?
It sounds broken. So they might not be too hard to find then.
Probably most in shops or nearby kind of thing. Oh, I need to open this one.
Maybe.
Shops on Culver Street stock goods.
Hello, hello. Oh, what do we have here? I'm guessing you're that merc I've heard so much about. You're not here to shop, are you?
Ask himself, I think.
People were right.
Jiraiya.
You look like you can handle
yourself. There's a possibility.
So some drakes have made themselves at home in the abandoned Talliger factory. Can't have that kind of trouble around here. My regulars will do anything to get their hands on the scrap in there. And if they run into those drakes, they could get hurt.
I'll handle it.
Much obliged, sir. Head on over to the old Talliger factory and talk to Narjan. He's the watchman guarding the entrance. Good luck. I'm counting on you, my friend.
Hervey Sage!
It might be. It's kind of...
Is this...
It's a bit of lower price on it.
Hmm.
The high potions are worth it. You could sell them back.
All right.
Oh, no, sorry. Later. Yeah, you could sell that back for more.
Interesting.
Sometimes there's high potions that you can get.
You can only buy one of them.
Yeah.
Infinite potions, huh?
I think so.
Oh no, it's not.
Is it not?
9.
Have you tried to like buy 9 and buy more, or it doesn't say that he's out like?
I don't want to get rid of my money.
Do you have to press left or right or something? No.
Oh yeah.
Oh right. Yeah.
Oh, it's infinite potions. Handy.
Seems a whole bunch of giant rats have been congregating in the vacant lot lately. Non-stop squeaking's driving me insane.
This place just been open to me or what? I thought I had a good look around everywhere, but I must have missed this place totally.
All the items you could want are straight from the plate. No matter your needs.
Hey there, Tifa. Welcome back. And you, the new merc in town looking for work, right?
Yeah.
In that case, maybe you could do something about the Doom Rats? Them and their were-rat buddies have been tearing up town, looking for food and whatnot. Got into the store and made one hell of a mess.
That sounds too much like Final Fantasy X.
Oh, you think that's funny, do you? Don't lie. I saw you crack a smile. Well, do the job and you can laugh it up for all I care. Anyway, they're probably nesting in the outskirts. Now I've heard a were-rat in pain will call its friends for help. And the whole rat pack will come running just like that.
All the items.
Hey, what are you doing in... I'm trying to get a cat to come out. It snatched one of my pastries and scurried in there. Will you be a dear and lend me a hand?
Well, I don't think you're going to want to eat it. A lot of cats around here.
Hmm.
This sucks.
Is there any, like, health marker or, like, thing saying two more cats to find, all that kind of stuff?
Yeah, when you go into the quest from
the map, is it?
Yeah, I think so.
Ah, all right.
Stages.
Right here. Was that the cat for the pastry or the cat for the kid?
For the kid. Did you find all three?
I'm sick and tired of chasing this little guy around.
Just like that.
Now I found two cats over and I'm looking for a pastry or something in here. I think.
It might have been just that quest you did.
Yeah.
I think that's what that was about anyway.
She doesn't seem to be on my quests.
I've been seeing more and more cats around here lately.
Just like that.
There's this one weirdo who lives there too.
I hear you, Sus.
Do you need a hint?
No, not yet. Oh, I don't think I've checked everywhere. Is there a chance I could have ran right past something?
Well, let's just say you ran past it when you came into town the first time.
I think I got that one. So I was near... Unless
just a bit,
one,
a bit further in from there. In fact, you walk past it in... How would you explain this? Where you first meet Tifa?
I haven't even been back there.
I think
I have there.
No.
Screw this.
Am I supposed to go back?
Yeah.
So I'm done.
What? They ran away? So, never gonna see them again? You guys! You came back!
There's a bit of a glitch in the Matrix.
Thank you!
That went well! Could be you found your calling.
Yeah. Was alright, I guess.
Think of each job as an opportunity. Not to make money, but to build connections.
It's not what you know, but who.
You remembered.
Not a patient teacher.
Maybe not so patient next time.
Oh boy.
Oh, Barrett should have finished collecting his share of the money by now. So what do you want to do? Head back to the bar?
The live stream, right? What's a live stream?
all the suits.
Hey, Miss Lockhart, who's that guy on it?
Biggs is teaching us something.
You know, the item store's wrong.
Well, I suppose Ice 2 or Blizzara has a bit of a different effect to it, I guess.
A bit of a kick, does it?
Yeah. So things that I have figured out so far is that enemies do respawn in this place, but I'm not sure how they work. Is it that you have to keep going around in circles? You have to go away from the area kind of thing? Or will they come back after you run around for a certain amount of time? And boxes show up again. Respawn or whatever. Items.
Oh crap.
Don't overdo it.
I got
could be thinking that's gonna
Oh, scanning or
yeah. Yeah.
I don't see any doom rats around.
What do you think? Should we wait? You know, this might be a waste of time. Let's head back to the store and touch base for now.
So, waiting around not a good idea then?
I don't think so.
I was still saying to go there. I'll come back in a sec.
Solid gold. Well, the man got the latest and greatest shooter.
Never ask folks out for suppliers. So I was at Gotham.
Probably need to check that later. Not quite loud there.
I don't know how much I spent on
what did?
That battle. Alright, I think it's coming. It might have been coming through.
Something's wrong. Let's check it out.
Stay away from me!
Hold it! Settle down now.
Get off me, assholes! I didn't do shit!
Shut up, punk!
Or what, huh? Screw you!
What's
come
going
on?
Man,
why
somebody
you gotta do me like
went
that?
And stole some blasting meter from a Shinra warehouse. So public security started asking questions, and you know how Johnny gets.
It's because of the reactor bombing, I bet. I could be wrong, but something tells me they're not gonna settle for just roughing him up this time.
We've gotta save him, Cloud.
Is he Avalanche?
No. He doesn't really know what we do. But he has his suspicions. And he's a talker. Actually, you know what? Maybe I should go alone.
I'm coming.
Are you sure?
It's the least I can do. Lead on.
Thanks. Come on.
You could go to jail.
What is that supposed to happen? I'm doing the main scenario now.
Just follow it for a while.
Citizens don't steal blasting, Agent. So why don't you tell me why your ID popped when we were going over the warehouse logs?
Huh? They got it all wrong. I've never gone anywhere near a Shinra warehouse.
I swear. All he had to do was keep his mouth shut.
Yep.
Anyway, you distract the officers and I'll figure something out.
That should be it, I think.
Somewhere to rest. So I don't have to go any further.
Nope.
Alright. You can suffer away over there for a while. I have more important things to be doing. Side quests.
You can't hide
the bomb.
Looks like I'm not the only one.
You never know.
If the planet's a little.
No.
Factory's off limits. Drakes have been spotted inside. Huh? Wait a minute. Tifa? Don't tell me you're here to take care of those things. Are you? In that case, be my guest. We believe there's at least two groups lurking somewhere inside the factory. Find and cull them all.
Didn't even answer. Is that a materializer? Actually, you know what? You know what? This isn't usually my setup of items and stuff.
This won't take long. No holding back. Too bad.
You're good at this.
Told
there.
You so.
That should be enough intel for the kid.
Is there a way to open it? Oh, they're inside there.
I think you have to open it from inside.
I won't lose!
deal with that.
Let me handle this.
If you want to know, or if you already know, I think you need to use the ability to learn it faster. For your weapon right there.
How do you use it?
Did you equip it into it? Like, you know, your shortcut.
It's supposed to be instead of triangle, isn't it?
It's a triple slash, you know, like.
Yeah, it's just an ability, like, isn't it?
Yeah, alright.
Right. I need to use it more often.
Well, at least that's what I think. That's what happens anyway.
Well, I haven't used it once yet, so... Let's see... Yeah, it hasn't caught up.
And so far, none of my materia that I've mastered have
have been reborn.
Yeah, reborn, that's it. But that could be because they're weird material.
Don't hold that.
As I got weird spots in the game.
Give me your best shot.
Where's Barrett when you need him? How do you make him jump? Sometimes he goes off like.
Need a light. Let's go.
Did I level up one of my materia?
Yeah.
Oh, it's the chakra one, it says.
Yeah, it's easy enough to level up. At least a certain point of it anyway. It's going to be weird if you can't rebirth the bloody things or whatever. Unless someone will have them all in stock.
Another fire material.
Which you shouldn't have been able to get, I don't think, until you met Rex, was it?
Not sure, could you buy
it?
No,
you could buy it, but I mean, like, to find one. I can't remember how many you have naturally. Is it three? You would naturally get.
Can't remember.
Let's end this quick. No escape. It's on you.
Probably should have heard that. Oh no, you can keep doing it again. So wind.
That's it. Burn.
nothing to it.
Why is there no fanfare?
Locked up tight.
Enemies respawn.
Give them hell.
I think I've done all the side missions, haven't I?
Something's not right here. I think you'll get more.
Don't take your eyes off me.
A friend of mine.
What's gonna happen to Mika?
It was just that landlady, Marl.
The watch is saying.
Cloud, you were the first to gather the data I requested. Here is the rest of your payment. I have developed new materia. Would you like to see it? I plan to develop more materia in the future. Together, we can harness enough power to take down Shinra. I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports, which I hope you will assist me in completing.
Gotta admit, the watch.
So they blew up.
I see you. You're up. You're done. Thanks. Now, let's do this. Let's go.
Like you just had to come back later to kill those rats.
Got rid of those drakes in the factory.
You go to him and then you go back.
What a relief. I can't wait to give my regulars the
I didn't even know he was this close.
You're the real deal, all right. Keep it up, and I can see you going far as a merc in this town. I've worked with my fair share over the years, so believe me when I say that I know what I'm talking about. Anyway, you're needed over at the Pillar. Apparently another flying bastard stirring up trouble. Bet you can't get enough of this, huh?
Well,
no, I get it. If you're good at something, might as well make it your living. May not know you, but I know a man who's found his calling when I see one. Keep at it. I switch out my stock every so often, so drop by when you're in the neighborhood, huh?
I pretty much did a big circle of the place, came back, and they were there.
Welcome.
I didn't talk to him.
I'm always getting in new stuff to keep up with the latest trends. You won't be disappointed.
I didn't mean him there. It was the guy who gave you the quest. That's who I went to. I just went back to him, and then I went back.
Alright. So, buy the high potions if he has them, is it?
Yeah, might as well.
I actually got money! Miracles.
Unless you need the high potions, that
another
is.
Gig yet? If you're planning to, might want to buy some extra supplies first.
Shops on Colbert Street. Stock goods you won't find.
Haven't needed them yet.
Scott Paul.
Peace and shit.
But you know I will at some point. Some point or another. Who's down here?
Sorry? Tifa, you won't believe this. A cerulean drake blew in from the train graveyard, but these two clowns refused to get up their butts and do anything about it. Hey, is that...
Can't wait to fight the house.
It is you, the new Merc. Then maybe you can help us out. The drake is in the old Talliger factory over there, but to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of a watch security key. You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget which. Just smash them all.
Just wreck the place. You'll find it eventually.
If it ain't the Merc himself.
Hopefully this place is still open. If I can remember which way to go.
Bring it. Get ready. See ya. Calling fire.
Nice.
That's
two or one shot.
This won't take long.
Not at all.
Keep it together.
All set.
Oh, I need to find the key around here, is it? Before I can enter that door.
Yeah.
It's around this area. Like.
Don't hold that.
I don't
there.
Think I've been here.
It has to. Not where you get to the bench or the material.
Close it.
No holding it's
over. Moogle metal.
See ya. No escape.
I'm not using the ability. God damn it. I want to go back to the buff before.
Isn't that it, no? Circle.
What?
So it did. And then you probably attacked him.
Is that it?
So I don't. He's never attacked.
He's never done it.
And I thought it might have had to have been like a perfect evade or something, but. Oh, I got the key.
Is there a reason why Tifa is. Leveling up faster. She was.
Might be something to do with material that you put in.
Stuff
there
in
might
there
be experience
well.
Bonuses and stuff like that. Maybe.
Won't be tough.
Of course not.
He's respawned. Have a bad time.
Need a breather.
Let me handle this. See ya.
It could be what you said. Less material you had since passing over. But there is no downsides to it anymore. At least they don't show it. You know, they don't decrease your attack or something.
No, look.
I don't know,
coming through.
They do have buffs in them.
Get ready.
Ah, there you go. I don't see anything about leveling up though. So if it's what else you have in the fast level.
Hang in there.
There.
Let's do this.
Go on and fight me.
Shit.
Huh? See how high we can jump. Mm. We couldn't take on those robots in there. Those gunners.
Burn.
All set.
Lights is not gonna work, is it? Like healing.
Come on.
It's very late. Aw. My first time getting on this right now. Didn't get to see what it looked like. I take out her summon. Oops.
I got this.
Oh no, I can't. Is it not finished? Oh, I don't have a doohickey to summon them.
This fight's not over
Let's
yet.
Do this.
Over what kind of flare?
Just like that.
I get
okay?
to see it.
I gotcha.
It was too high up. Such a pity.
I haven't been able to use the summon yet.
No? Not even in boss fights.
There was only one boss fight, wasn't there?
This one. And the rats were boss fights.
I don't think it filled up fast enough, he died way too quick.
Hmm. That's why I was just trying to block there. Just trying to leave it fill up.
This won't take long.
Not at all.
That's right. Calling fire.
Level up.
Enough.
Whatever I am?
12.
Just wondering, was they giving you more stuff?
Would kill for a shower.
Am I after getting lost in here now again? It's a possibility. Right.
Ah, it's the first time being poisoned.
Easy. All right, enough.
Give me your
That's that.
You see? Oh, boy.
Let's get this over.
There he is! I knew you were the right man for the job. There's no denying you're the real deal. Not like these idiots with their excuses. Rather have one of you than 20 of them.
They're just doing their jobs. Can't expect them to be at your beck and call.
What exactly is it you're trying to say, Merc?
You need people who can follow orders, too.
I see now. Heard you were ex-Shinra. Guess I shouldn't be surprised you'd go to bat for your old buddies. Me? I'm just looking out for my people. All there is to it. Hell with you. We can take care of this town ourselves. No more Mercs or Shinra. We'll build up the watch and kick you all out.
You do that.
I'll bet a lot of people are talking about you right now. There's this amazing Merc who can handle anything.
Nothing I've done around here has been all that special, though.
Oh, so you want more of a challenge, huh?
Finally managed to get those Doom Rats, huh? Thanks, guys. You're the greatest. I was so dead in here, I thought I might have to close up shop for good. Hey, got an idea. Hear me out. If the guy who took care of the town's rat problem told everybody where he liked to shop, well, what do you say? I'll make it worth your while, of course. Give you some incentive. Talk you up to Weimer and my customers and anybody else who listens. You'll be swimming in work before you know it.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, then. That's what I like to hear. Seventh Heaven, the new Merc in town in my little store. I can see it now. We're gonna clean up.
Should I buy it or wait till I find it?
Just
buy it, is it?
Yeah, why not?
There's another lightning material here.
Yeah, no, I bought one because of Barrett Hogan did one.
Yeah. Might as well.
Like, I mean, he's probably going to join the party eventually after we do that mission.
You can always sell him again, though. Maybe.
And if they don't rebirth, I'm guessing you might need 3 of every one of them.
Son, a certain shopkeeper told me you paid him a visit. Thanks for helping him out. Just so happens there's another job I'd like to offer you. Now that I know you can handle yourself in a fight, you've got a real killer on the loose, you see. A rabid catch dog. Maybe you've heard people talking about it. Shinramuk gone feral. Last sighting was in Scrap Boulevard. Think you're up to it?
I'll handle it.
You're a lifesaver. Doubt anyone else around here stands a chance. Go get him, bud.
Don't get yourself hurt.
Now, where's the nice doggy?
Need to get steel so I can steal their antidotes and sell them.
Antidotes selling for a lot of them?
Nah. It'd be just nice to have steel so you could take items from them.
Oh, coming, it's a big doggy!
Out of our way!
No holding back.
Best
thing right.
How cool would it be if you just plugged in your controller and pressed start and you could play?
Cool. Okay, regen isn't great.
Huh?
I'm not out of battle anymore. I think it just comes off me.
Make sure you're ready. Gonna hang back and guard the exit in case the mud makes a break for it. Can't let him get into town.
Coming through.
Can you stop doing that, please? It's annoying.
Bad doggy.
I'm waiting.
It seems you only summon if you're low on health. The summoner comes out, yeah.
Or is it just he's another boss, I think.
Lost every time I get low on health.
Let's do this.
Well, I can see blocking. I can see why you need to reset. Oh, you could reset your weapon because you get 5 SP every level up. And I'm assuming then there'll be a max.
Need to heal up.
Kind of thing. You won't be able to get anymore. Choose your skills wisely.
All right. Gotcha.
Damn, it's a strong doggy.
Duty calls.
He said duty.
Yeah.
No! The wrong person. Oh, she does eventually heal them.
Here we go. Try me.
Bullet. Yellow.
No more playing nice.
Let's stagger the bugger.
Now's our chance.
Seizing the other. There!
Was never in doubt.
My first ability.
Yeah, so either team could have done it. Tifa. Probably learned hers. She
all
was,
right. Oh, the weapons ability.
Yeah.
So not me then.
Maybe not. It could have been. I don't know. Depends how much you've used it.
I nearly have it. What were you saying about thingy again? Kinda zoned out there a bit.
The SP
upgrading the SP, yeah.
Well, you only get 5 points every level up, so that's where it maxes out on you. You know.
Alright, so then you reset it and then you get another set of fives. Is it?
No, I was just saying that you get your points back so you can choose
a different line.
In case you screw up, like, you know, you won't be able to get everything in the weapon.
Yeah.
I'm assuming. There would be no need for resetting the skills, would there?
Hmm. How do I get over to the other?
R2.
Ah.
The end weapon on here will be on this game.
I wonder if they had been children busters on this
DLC. How cool would it be if they did a Resident Evil type costume thing where you could do it like look, you know, old, pixelated.
Oh, yeah.
And stuff.
And tiny.
Yeah, tiny. Speed, except for the ATV.
Could be, yeah. Here's hoping for loads of replayability, huh?
A better place than this would be nice.
Now I know what we said.
This area?
Yeah.
Took care of the dog, did you?
Phew.
We owe you one.
Gotta say, I've never seen a Shinra breed like that before. Out of curiosity, when exactly did it show up?
Oh, today. The first reports came in just this morning. Why do you ask?
Wait a minute. There's this crazy story about a Shinra research lab hidden right beneath our feet under the slums.
Huh. Really? That's news to me.
And here I thought you might know something I don't. Well, I guess not.
It's a big organization. I'm sure there's lots of secrets I don't know.
Yeah, fair enough. You got the bastard. That's good enough for me.
Okay, then. That's another solid gig in the books. You know, the whole town is really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
Well, thanks to you.
And don't you forget it.
So where do we get paid? The shop or something?
Yeah, but why don't we head back to the apartments first? Take a quick breather.
Which lesson was that again?
Lesson one. Got it? Anyway, let's go.
Is it true that you'll take on any monster?
I suppose I should go help him now, should I?
Who?
That guy I left. Get the crap kicked out of him.
Oh yeah, huh? Yeah, that's the man.
Someone's back awful early.
We're gonna do
not
that,
that
now,
I mind. Would
maybe.
You two be dears and swap
see
your
if there's any more after this.
I left them
I
in your
think
rooms.
So.
Sure thing.
Not so fast, you. Do me a favor. She needs a friend. A real friend.
We're already friends.
So when she talks, are you really listening? Thinking about her and her feelings? Or are you just going through the motions? Go on.
Let's take care of this real quick, okay?
Sure.
Come over when you're done. Give me one sec. I'll be done in a bit. Finally. So, after you left the village... I let you off the hook before, back at the hall, but not this time.
Well, when we were kids, everybody wanted to be a soldier, right?
Yeah, I remember they were on the news every day during the war.
Thing is, by the time I finally made it in, they didn't need heroes anymore. It was nothing like what we dreamt of. It was just working for Shinra. Just...
I'm sorry. I know it's a touchy subject.
Not exactly small talk. Especially with someone you haven't seen in a while.
I get it. Still, it's kind of funny. Us going our separate ways, thinking that must be it. That we'd never meet again. And then here, of all places, we do. You know what? We should totally celebrate. Let's dress up and hit the town.
Really?
I mean, why not? It'll be fun.
Do you even have fancy clothes?
Not like fancy fancy, but I'll figure something out. What do you think would suit me, huh?
something exotic?
Really? Then again, if we're making an effort, be sure to pick an outfit that goes with mine, okay?
Will do.
This is gonna be so much fun. You'll see.
Yeah. Maybe.
And on that happy note, I think it's time we head back to the bar. Come on.
You don't need a break?
Honestly, I'm feeling pretty good. Marl isn't always right, you know. Took care of the filters, so we're gonna head back to the bar now.
Take care, you two.
Oh, you're looking pretty chipper.
I don't feel that different.
Must be my imagination, then. Anyway, keep your wits about you, Merc. A token of my appreciation. Be good to her. You'll get no second chances from me.
Let him go.
Hmm? Who are you? The cavalry?
Huh? Is that who I think it is? Oh, hell yeah! You guys really came to save me!
Good old Jenny.
Hey! How do you think you're doing?
Here we go.
Alright, that's that. I see you.
Got it.
So, is it over? Yo, anybody there? If you're there, then help me.
What now?
He's a talker.
Huh? Whoa.
No.
You're not gonna. Hold up. Wait. Don't do it, man.
You want to live? Then get the hell out of town.
You got it, boss. You ain't never gonna see my face again. I swear!
Are you sure about this? It's a big risk.
I know, but it's fine.
Oh, it's gonna bite us in the ass.
And them?
No more. Cloud. You're scaring me.
Hmm.
We need to go before they wake up.
Who can trip over bodies when they don't disappear?
I'm worried about Johnny.
I'm more worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
It's just, you've really changed.
How?
I suppose it's... Yeah. Your eyes. They used to be less...
It's the Mako. Soldier, remember?
I remember. Right. Back to the bar.
Don't do this to me, Gabe. Go the whole way around.
Mm-hmm.
It's on this side, then. Ah, hello.
I've chatted with that Barrett guy a few times.
Take your time now.
Here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you, I guess.
Could use a little something to take the edge off, right? How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
Tifa.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too. Hey, do you think you'll stick around a little longer?
Maybe. Work for a minute, build up some savings.
I see.
By Costa del Sol.
So, what'll it be? Want to head back out for a little while? We're back.
Did you have fun?
Lots of fun.
Hey, need y'all downstairs.
Right now? Then the plan is...
Marlene, wanna go wait for Jesse out front?
Okay.
Looks like we're officially on for tomorrow night then. Gotta go over the details with the others.
Before you do, about my pay...
You'll get your money. So sit down and shut up until we're finished. Double time, Tifa.
Sorry, but it shouldn't take much longer. In the meantime, grab a seat. What'll it be?
I don't know. Something hard and bitter.
Well, most people would say something sweet right about now.
I'm sure they would.
Ah, but you're a more discerning customer, aren't you? In which case... our house special, the Cosmo Canyon.
Beautiful.
I gotta go. Enjoy. Hey, you see the news? The reactor bombing was the work of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Public enemy number one. Gets your heart racing, doesn't it? They don't know our faces, so we're in the clear for now. But we'll want to capitalize on this momentum. Speaking of which, you coming on the next one?
For the right price.
Oh, you can bet I'll be pushing hard for a raise. Tifa will be joining us too, but I don't know. Even a blind man can see your heart's not in it. She was never on board with the bombings. So if it comes down to do or die... if I've got to put my life in someone else's hands, then I'd rather that someone was a professional. Like you.
Could still kill some time.
Not going to finish that drink. What happens if the timer runs out?
Just means you probably fail, maybe. But I did it, I think.
Did what?
Completed it perfectly, kind of. Probably not as good as you're gonna do it though, but what can you do? Oh, are you serious?
Hmm.
Wedge got 8 darts and I did as well. He's up the first in the thing, so. Yep, I'm gonna kick his ass. No, I wanna play again. Just the one. Get in there.
Damn it, Wedge.
Super.
Maybe just chill a bit.
You'll never beat that one, Wedge. Never.
What did you do in 7 of them?
6.
6?
6 darts. I'm a heavenly dart player.
Do. Bugger. Hello? Hello?
What's that? Alright.
The leaderboard.
Barrett probably uses his gun.
You're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference, but not like this. I feel trapped.
If it feels wrong, don't do it.
Guess that's that, then.
What, they kick you out?
We agreed to disagree. So, you want another drink?
Tifa! Time to celebrate. Break out all the good stuff.
Oh, sure.
We won't be needing you for this next job. Feel free to look for work elsewhere.
Fine by me. That's how I like it. No contract, no obligation.
Figured you'd say that. Here, the rest of your payment, along with a little extra for your exemplary service. And thus concludes our business. Gonna have to ask you to leave now. This here's a private affair.
Sorry, I tried. We talked it over, but in the end, we didn't want to put so much on you. This is our fight.
Jesse, what's the holdup?
Be right there. No hard feelings, huh?
It's fine.
Let's talk more after I'm done here, okay?
Really, it's fine.
Come on, Jesse, I'm dying here.
I'll catch you later. Sorry to keep you thirsty boys waiting.
Avalanche!
That hit the spot.
Damn, Biggs. Slow down.
Keep it tight. Ain't no room for error come tomorrow.
More reason to live it up now.
Yep. Best way to clear your head so you can focus when it counts.
It's been too long since we did this.
Not since we went on that all-night bender after HQ gave us the boot.
They did not give us the boot.
It was an amicable separation.
Just thinking about it's making me mad again.
Can't believe it's already been a year. I don't know how we managed.
Well, I do. It was you guys going above and beyond. Thank you.
No need for that, boss. We all knew what we were signing up for.
Yeah, but when shit hits the fan, it's good to know you in my corner. End of the day, you're all I got.
Happy to look out for you, like I know you'll look out for me.
So long as someone looks out for my stomach.
Tifa's got you covered there.
As a friend, or as a cook?
As if you've really gotta ask.
Hey,
right?
Little guy. You need anything?
Oh, yeah. That tickles.
I guess it is kind of obvious.
You know, it'd be really cool if we could do this again tomorrow night.
Oh, we will. Avalanche!
Avalanche!
You heard him. It's on for
sure.
Why
not every night?
You guys.
Don't take this the wrong way, but right now I need to spend time with the gang. We'll talk later, I promise. Don't take this the wrong way, but right now I need to spend time with the gang. We'll talk later. Don't take this the wrong
way. Oh no. You better not be about to ask for more money. So what? Now you give a shit about the cause? When the job's done, we're done. Your words. So what? Now you give a shit about...
We'll talk. But he was afraid we'd lean on you too much if we took you along. We were all pushing real hard for you, you know? But he was afraid we'd lean on you too much.
Could get pretty dicey out there. Sorry, boss man wasn't having it. Can't expect anyone but a true believer to stand tall if everything goes sideways. Could get pretty dicey out there.
Let me treat you to dinner at my place. I can introduce you to all my cats. Bet you could use a bite to eat too, huh? I'd offer to share, but, you know. Let me treat you to dinner at my place.
What's up with them?
Big guy with a gun for an arm?
Word is, he lives in this town. Just shut up and wait. We'll find him soon enough.
Man! Seems like the boss...
Hey, brother. You from around the way?
I guess.
No big man with a big gun strapped to his right arm? Heard he set up shop somewhere in the neighborhood.
That depends.
Clever. Smell an opportunity to make some scratch, do you?
500.
200.
3.
Whatever, man. Let's find somewhere quiet to talk. Walk with me.
Hey, got something to say? You looking at me?
Move it!
I said move!
Look at all these assholes staring at us.
This shithole's got nothing on Wall Market. All right?
Don't overdo it.
Word of advice, Blondie. Don't piss off my friend here. You'll be real sorry.
Unless you got some kind of death wish, then be my guest. After you, brother. And don't worry. I ain't the backstabbing type. Most days. Spill it. You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
I told you before. That depends.
Oh yeah? You wasted my time!
Shinra's time, you mean?
Shinra knows better than to stick its nose in my boss's business.
Like I give a shit.
You prick! What are you waiting for?
Too bad. Get ready.
Burn.
Need a light.
Here, boy,
Big man with a big gun for an arm, right?
Hey!
Why do you want it?
That's the front following orders, you know? Nobody tells me shit. Let me walk away. Please!
There ain't no rules here!
No holding back.
Let me see you bleed!
Brace yourself. So if they weren't Shinra, then... not my problem. Lesson one for life on the ground floor. Get some rest. I've seen them around here.
Are you gonna let me in so we can talk in private? Guess I'll get right to the point then.
Huh. What have you got there?
An apology for not getting you on the mission. Or not. What do you think it is?
A proposition.
Nailed it in one. Gonna have to ask you to keep all this a secret from the others, though. It's a personal matter. Something I need to sort out tonight.
Tonight?
Tonight. You and me, together. I want you to come with me to the Sector 7 plate. I'll give you the details on the way.
That's fine by me, but don't you have a pretty big day ahead of you?
I do, but... if I don't deal with this now, it's only gonna get harder. Anyway, I can count on you, can't I?
Hmm.
A down payment. Doubt we'll be back before morning, in case you were planning on traveling light. Make sure you've got everything you need before we leave. I'll wait here.
Alright, we're gonna end it here. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.